Numa. Following Romulus's death, there was a one-year interregnum during which 10 men chosen from the Senate governed Rome as successive interreges. The Senate eventually chose Numa Pompilius, a Sabine, to succeed Romulus because of his reputation for justice and piety. Peace and religious reform were hallmarks of Numa's reign. Numa also built a new temple to Janus, and after establishing peace with Rome's neighbors, closed the temple's doors to symbolize peace.